Mom's Sour Cream Pound Cake. My mom made the best pound cakes before she came down with cancer and passed away. Her favorite thing in life was to bake a pound cake and see your eyes light up when you tasted the delicious cake made from scratch. Her recipe for sour cream pound cake was to die for. So, I'll share it with you and hope that your eyes light up when the fresh ingredients find their way to your taste buds. Servings. 4-6. Preparation time. 30 minutes. Cooking time. 75 minutes. Difficulty level easy. Ingredients. 3 cups sugar and cake flour, 1/2 pound butter, 6 eggs, 1 cup sour cream, 1 1/4 teaspoon vanilla, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda. Preparation instructions. Cream sugar and butter, add eggs one at a time, beating after each one. Add flour to batter alternately with sour cream and flavoring. Coat bundt pan with Pam cooking spray and fill with batter. Bake at 325 degrees for 1 hour and 15 minutes.